Hello guys, I'm Devlin Dudulao, Xamarin Certified Developer, also MCSD. So this is gonna be my first YouTube video. You know, this YouTube channel it's going to be all Xamarin Forms, ASP.NET Core, Visual Studio. It's about learning or the basic stuff in .NET. So, okay, today we're going to talk about Xamarin. So, okay, first thing you need to know, by the way, this is about design, alright? Okay, so the first thing you need to know to effectively design for a platform is the rules of the platform. So, here are the websites. Don't worry about the links, I'm going to put it in. I'm going to put all the links in this video. So first, let's check out iOS. So as you can see here, this website has the Apple Human Interface Guidelines. These are the official Apple guidelines. You should read them. However, they tend to be a little bland. Making apps accessible. Accessibility, internationalization, App Store, Apple devices. Okay, next one, the iOS Design Guidelines Cheat Sheet. This is a much quicker, easier place to check out information about icons, fonts, iconography, and design resources. Everything is here. And then let's go to Android. Android has come a long way in its design guidelines. It used to be all over the shop, but now things are much nicer. So these are Android design guidelines, all the juicy guidance from Google. Next, let's check out material design. I find material design websites surprisingly blunt, nasty to use. However, it does have some great resources, including all the icons. Design guidelines, nifty color tool, a handy reference for devices, sizes, and resolutions. And other handy tools. And let's go to UWP. Let's not forget Universal Windows Apps. So UWP Design Guidelines covers off everything you need to know to effectively design UWP apps, along with links, even a new pants Fluid Design Language, this one, Fluid Design System Language. It'll explain everything about Fluent Design, and they also have some really great advice for porting applications from different platforms across to UWP. This one. One of the nice sections. It's a handy table which maps Android and iOS concepts across to UWP. So, yeah, there you have it. This is my first YouTube video. See you guys next time. Yeah, peace.